Let's make this week a special week of health restoration. To restore our health, to feel the vitality of spirit again, to feel a dynamo from within coming through. It says in Jeremiah 30, verse 17, I will restore health to you, and your wounds I will heal. Well, God life moves through you this week as healing energy. And whenever you're in need of healing, you know that a positive attitude is a first step. It can give you just the right boost that you need to get on your way of feeling better, to the core of your being better. To bring your awareness to the positive point of view, you keep your thoughts focused on the life of God that is constantly at work in you as healing energy. And every cell of your body is alive with a divine energy, a recreation, a regeneration. And your mind is at ease as you think of your body tingling with the activity of divine life moving through you in completeness. Even before you are aware that a healing might be in order, you know that God life within is already actively at work. Because you know that healing is taking place, your mind, it is filled with thoughts of health and wholeness. You picture yourself strong and vitally alive. And that is the way in prayer that I picture you right now. I picture you strong and vitally alive. I picture you filled with God in a recreation, a restoration of your complete health, where you feel better than you have felt in a long time. And it continues and it expands.